Some people seem to need a chemical high. Some people need a smoking high. My high is to play a piece of music that nobody's ever heard and get a reaction. And I don't think, for me, there's never been anything that comes close to that.